Welcome back. When one speaks of the ultimate in high fashion, the first city that comes to mind is the fashion capital of the world, the undeniably stylish city of Paris. We all admire the grace with which an average French woman carries off her slim-fitting jackets, perfectly shaped trousers, and high-heeled stilettos. And now, Dubai gets a bit of the French flavor with the arrival of the famous Parisian trade show, Who's Next and Premier Class, the first multi-sector fashion fair in the Middle East.
I'm from Brazil, and we basically do knitwear, but have special knitwear. We work a lot with many details, many patchworks, and we have a lot of handmade works also in the pieces, which makes the style looks really, really well and very different.
Our company are from Barcelona, from Spain. We are specialized in evening handbags. The most of them make with Swarovski crystal. We use all kind of Swarovski crystal, all kind of colors and different materials, always thinking in the special bags for special occasions.
Isharia is an American brand that's based in California. The brand is inspired by the Indian handicrafts, the Indian royalty, the royal jewelry, and all the Indian traditions and cultures. Of course, it's made in a way to be more modern and more realistic, but it still has this very special gold touch, Indian colors, the filigree designs and everything.
We're based in New York, and we work with exotics and in lace. We do inner clutches, and made of stainless steel, brass, wood, and shell, and stingray. And the python bags, we make them in Italy. And all the pythons are hand-painted and treated, so they look different from the regular python. So this is why our brand is a little bit different.
The jewelry brand I represent is called Vanessa Tugendhat Jewelry. It's a brand established in Paris, but the designer is from Belgium, and we work with diamonds and 18 karat gold.
From one glam fest, we are going to high heel our way to another. This time we are taking you to a night of shimmering enchantment. Swarovski Middle East is showcasing a mega event and we have a VIP invite. So let's go and behold the delightful visual treat.
I've been working with Swarovski for such a long time, so and each and every dress that I make is packed with crystals because I'm mostly doing wedding dresses. I'm a wedding specialist, so I'm doing a lot of weddings, and crystals is part of my design.
I think style is something like you have to be born with it. It can't be seen or touched, it is felt in the heart. My design is fabulous, glamorous, and impalpable. And for me, a dress without a crystal is just like a woman without makeup.
Our brand name Arushi, and it's like here in Dubai from like 25 years.
We do everything from wedding dresses to henna dresses. We are specialized in henna dresses.
I am Mourid Atalla, fashion designer, Lebanese. I get my inspiration from Milano city, for the very beautiful lady. She is wearing a nice dress full of crystals, shining. My luxury is shining by diamond. And if there's no diamond, I use crystal.
My lady, she is a very high aristocrat lady. She's a French, she's well educated, she has everything beautiful. Everything around her is beautiful. Walking the Champs-Élysées, going to her cafe to have her macaron and spoil her dog as well, because she has also her poodle, her French poodle in the same time.
For Amato Couture, my design is basically for the strong, independent women, and who believes that they have style, and who's not afraid of the dictates of fashion.
Of creative energy teamed with the brilliance of Swarovski. It's guaranteed to breathe new life into the world of haute couture. Simply dazzling. जब से आए हैं हमारे लाइफस्टाइल गुरु, प्रश्नों की बौछार हुई है शुरू. Thank you all for the emails that have been coming in. We will continue to do our best to solve all your fashion and beauty dilemmas. And today we've got a query from Aisha, who's 40 years old and she lives in Dubai, and she wants to know more about Botox. How interesting. And we've got a solution for you, as we met up with Dr. Maurizio Veal of London Center of Aesthetic Surgery. And this is what he had to say.
Botox is the most popular formal treatment and non-surgical all over the world. It's been one of the most successful treatments ever performed in the medical history. But Botox is a product that works in paralyzing the muscles, because the nerve, they don't give anymore, they don't switch on anymore the muscle to contract, to move. But this action is not permanent. So that's another aspect that could make the patient at ease, because if something that is not right or the patient don't like the result, it's not a permanent result. So it being non-permanent, that means that you're not going to have any permanent complication, if any. So this is a very safe product again. And what you can do, nowadays we are not going any longer to target the lines with Botox like at the beginning, but we wanted to basically change the shape of the eyebrow and the way that the patient looks like, interfering with the movements, but without freezing all the face. We don't want our patient to have the Botox look, because no one now at the moment likes it. We like to talk about the European touch, where we are much more gentle than compared with Americans, and we like the patient to still have some expression, but with less lines, but still be able to express the feeling, their emotion they have inside. We don't want the patient to go out from the clinic and say, oh, you had Botox done. That's not a good news for us. The Botox is to be repeated anything between 3 to 5 months. The recommendation is that you can do the treatment every 3 months. So we don't like to repeat the old treatments before 3 months or before 2 weeks. That's the recommendation. We have patients that have been having botulinum Botox for the last 15 years, and they are perfectly okay, because you don't accumulate the product. So you don't keep creating like a tank full of Botox on your body. They disappear. So for that reason, it's pretty safe, and you can do as much as you like in terms of years. But we always recommend not before 3 months.
Hope that gives you some clarity, Aisha, and good luck on whatever your decision may be. Time for another break. Break ke baad milenge legendary cricketer Steve Waugh se. So keep watching High Life Dubai. Coming up, an exclusive event for gentlemen only and an interview with Steve Waugh. So keep watching High Life Dubai.